Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. So today I will be reacting on the Kalashnikov AK-47 scene from the movie KGF Chapter 2. KGF Chapter 2 is a 2022 Indian Kannada language period action film written and directed by Prashant Neel and produced by Vijay Kiragandur under the banner Hombale Films. The film stars Yash, Sanjay Dutt, Ravina Tandon, Srinidhi Shetty and Prakash Raj. Bhuvan Goda is handling the cinematography and Ravi Pasrur composed the film score. So without wasting time, let's start the video.
दुबई गया था 2 बजे से।
दूसरी वजह क्या है?
वो बहुत पैसे लेकर गया था ना।
But wasn't that an advance for the gold Inayat Khalil was sending?
No.
Then what was it for?
God, the whole sequence just looks insane. So a few days back, I had reacted on the scene where Rocky Bhai destroys the whole police station with a machine gun. And when I saw that scene, I thought that nothing can be better than this. But after seeing this scene, I feel like there is still a lot of impactful scenes in the movie that I have yet to see. I would like to mention Sanjay Dutt here. He is looking like a really badass guy. The way he has carried out this whole look, I cannot imagine any other actor doing that. He has just nailed his whole character. Rocky Bhai, that to who we all know as the father of everyone, his style, his attitude, his swag, everything is just unmatchable. KGF Chapter 2 is the most expensive Kannada film ever made, and we can see it on the screen where all that money has been spent. It has made a benchmark for Kannada films, and I'm sure that the next time a Kannada film is released, the expectation of the audience will be a lot more after KGF. Special credit goes definitely to the cinematographer Bhuvan Goda. He has shot the whole film beautifully. Each and every scene looks grand and you just can't take your eyes off it. The background music by Ravi sir is also mind-blowing. Overall, KGF Chapter 2 is a complete package which I feel you should definitely not miss. So if there are any more scenes from this movie that you want me to react on, then please do let me know in the comments section. Till then, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and do give me a thumbs up. Bye.